online class. Today's date is 16/9/2020. In today's class, we will discuss about numbers 1 to 49. Okay? Take your textbook and see the page number 146. Let us start the class. Count by ones, write the missing numbers. Okay? They given some number strip here and you have to write the missing numbers in this strip. Okay? Let us start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, sorry, 20, 21 here you write 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49. Next number you will see in next class. Okay, write the number names of the numbers. 12, you have to write number 12. 20, write small letter. 20, 8, 34, 13, 42, 21, 18, remaining you have to do in your write in your textbook. Okay, next see here, compare the given numbers, underline that is it's you are comparing, insert greater than or less than sign. Here 24 is there, here 28 is there. 24 is less than 28. 17 is greater than 12. 36 is less than 39. 43 is greater than 34. 23 is less than 32. 49 is greater than 18. Arrange the numbers in ascending and descending orders. 24 21 28 26 ascending order you have to write. First you write to write small number 28 21 24 26 28, descending order 28, 26, 24, 21, 34, 35, 36, 35, 34, 18, 28, 38, 41, 41, 38, 28, 18, 24, 34, 43, 49, 49, 43, 34, 24. Next, add by counting forward. 13 plus 3, 16. 21 plus 4, 25. 34 plus 5, 39. 42 plus 6, 48. 17 plus 5, how much? 7 plus 5, 12, 22. Circle the digit in the tens place. Underline the digit in the ones place. This is 1's place, this is 10's place. 1, 10, 1, 10, 1, 10, 1's place, 10's place, 1's place, 10's place. Okay, next subtract by counting backward. 13 minus 3, 10, 21 minus 4, how much? Next, 21 minus 4 is 17, 34 minus 5, 29, 42 minus 6, 36, 17 minus 5, 12. Okay, next class we will meet with next concept. Thank you.